People are saying maybe he has some mental problems and there's something wrong with him. May I ask, which do you think it is?
Honestly, you know, it's like nothing personal here. I don't want to talk about his problem, like family stuff, mental stuff. Like, this is his problem, you know, leave him alone, you know. I don't want to talk about him, about his problem, because, like, everybody sits here, everybody has a problem. You know, it's like nobody's safe, you know. If he needs help, you have to help him.